on the Team USA select team. He had 23 points. Like, you have graduated from Summer League.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I think Summer League is officially over forever for Brandon Miller going forward.
Davison on the kickout, and that's a knockdown to start by Watson. Gets this second opportunity. And it pays off. It's Tilly for three. Davison working the post, gets the bucket.
If he's going to play in the NBA, bigger guards are going to try to take advantage of him. He's got to learn how to get low and keep guys from bagging him down deep.
Tilly, 2 for 2 from long range.
Back into live action, but in this matchup, he's getting some rest.
Those great points that you make, that some of these young players, J.D. Davison, Jordan Walsh as well, they were at the NBA Finals and got that experience as Simpson gets the and one there. Ramsey spent some time with the Kings organization. The spin and the finish.
Nice move for Ramsey. Getting in the paint, using his strength, athleticism.
McConnell almost lost it. Lewis with the feed. And on the finish is Banks.
Ooh, he might have got dead. Somebody got away with a walk, but...
Ball don't lie. Morgan going the other way for the and one.
Nice for Morgan.
Ramsey, a beautiful
nice play
feed.
For Ramsey.
Garrett. Nice body control.
Into the paint.
He describes himself as a young Al Horford. That's how he sees his game.
Hey, man, if you can have the career that Al Horford has had, hey, that is something.
And J.D. Davidson connecting up top to Cook. McConnell to Garrett, wide open, passes up on it. Smith, everything before it went down.
For helping me become the player that I am today. And Kata also shared that he feels like he found a home in Boston because he always feels so much love from the city, so it was a no-brainer to return.
He's muscling his way inside. The house with more muscle.
For House. Look at him. Just took that ball away.
And House to the house. Coast to coast.
And comes down and finishes.
And Cook.
You don't know anything about that, Chris. That's before your time.
Smith, the step back.
Nice.
Eye candy is dandy. Yeah. Three made threes.
Brother and also your dad, you had to shoot 90 shots in order to win out of 100. Can you tell me about that? And who ended up winning a lot of those battles?
Man, as y'all know, I'll tell you about it.
Nick Smith Jr. from three, firing away, and that's off the back. Garrett to the rack.
One of the smaller guys snuck in there, got the offensive rebound, and was able to convert.
Walsh to Watson.
Nice soft touch. Yeah, Watson, nice soft touch.
Shireman and Walsh, two wings working the pick and roll. Watson wide open.
Hey, Watson, like, you're not going to guard me now. I'm just going to turn around, face up, and drop the three bucket on you.
Slater, the muscle.
Oh, man, Slater, yeah. Establish that position. Anytime that opposite arm extends and pushes off, there's got to be an offensive foul.
Well, Slater at it again.
Yeah.
He said, take that, Sam Mitchell. Pushing the pace. The touch is off, but the rebound is
nice.
A thing of beauty. Simpson, 2-for-1 special.
Man, he has to line it up, but I tell you what, let it fly. Big fella, you got to go dunk that. You went up to lay it up. You go up with two hands and dunk it, there's nothing the defender could have done.
Well, nothing the defender could do there against Davison with the finger roll.
With the Euro step, right?
Davison. Another transition
nice
bucket.
Move.
Back-to-back buckets for Davison, and that's really where he's at his best.
Yeah. It was great, Chris. It was no chaos.
Was Abraham Lincoln truly honest?
Honest Abe and George Washington was too, Chris.
How about that honest? Harper throws it to the wrong teammate.
Yeah.
And in the finish,
nice
Smith two on again.
One by the Charlotte. Nice play.
Garrett gets it back.
Great pass.
Finds McConnell, finds Banks.
Nice soft touch.
So we saw Banks with the power finish and then the soft touch.
Yeah, you like that.
Garrett from the wing. No, McConnell on the putback. House with the change of direction. And they are still ice cold from long range. Ramsey to Ron Harper Jr.
Start going inside a little bit more for yourself.
When it's choosing to slow the pace after. But House says, I have other ideas.
Great defense by House.
Smith against Tilly. And Garrett on the baseline. Shiftiness.
And that's
what
Garrett has done all his damage.
Ramsey. Off to the left. Cook. Oh. In the kitchen.
No, he didn't.
Coming in hot. Cook with a nice pass. Gets it back.
Nice.
Little pass. Give and go.
Yeah.
Tilly.
Let's see what kind of defense the guy. He switched out to a smaller guy. Smith didn't try to attack.
Pocket pass. Stevens pays it off.
Nice soft touch for the big man.
Smith off to the right. House pushing it the other way. House with the dime. Yeah. Hello.
Now we're seeing some action. Great. Let me take a guess. Daniel House.
You are on the money. Jahmi’us Ramsey.
Nice
finishing
play.
On the break. And the Celtics.
When you've been a first assistant on championship team, players understand you know what it takes to win. And I'm excited for Coach Lee. Young player with a great opportunity.
And a great opportunity for Simpson to get. Oh, the quick hands. We're going the other way. The defense is there. House tries, but Cook.
That's why.
Shireman, his first make in crunch time.
Sometimes, Chris, it's not how many you make.
Morgan, right back at you. Agua. Morgan comes up with it. Morgan, the body control,
nice.
The foul on Inaruda.
See, well, for a big man, Cook really moves his feet well.
Smith thought about it and puts it up over Shireman. Water. Ramsey.
Back at you.
2-point game. C's have numbers. House. Beat down by Black.
Yeah, Chris, you can see that. That had no chance. That play developing.
Cook with the advantage inside. He doesn't get it, though. Watson open on the baseline. And Watson remains the leading scorer for the Celtics by Boston. Morgan, you heard them yell, shooter.
Yes.
Too little, too late. Don't rub that part.
I know you hate it. Hey, the Knicks had him. They let him go.
Ramsey.
Back at you. Yes.
Cashing and splashing.
I'll give him the two all day. Still a two-possession game.
Yeah, Simpson inside.
That would do it. That's going to do it, Chris.
So the Celtics will come out with an official win of 89-84. They were down.